Hi, Kelly Veg here, and I just wanted to welcome you to another vegetarian dining adventure. I found another place here called the Falafel and Hummus Shop. I heard they got a few items good for vegetarians. I've been eating vegetarian for about 50 years now, and whenever I find a new spot to dine at, I like to check it out, and if there's some good food, then I can recommend it, so you can come and check it out if you're interested. So we'll just go in and see what they have here. Looks nice inside. All right, brought me out some lentil soup, fair size bowl, and looks sort of like some kind of Middle Eastern crouton, I guess, to go with it. So I'll just give that a try. Fantastic taste. Superb. It's a thin style, so it's not thick with lentils, but the flavor is just outstanding. I am going to be enjoying that. And they brought something else along. I'm not sure what this is. Maybe I'll give it a try. Maybe I'll try it with a bit of the crouton thing. Hopefully it's not too spicy. I'm not big on spices. So. Whoa. Yeah, very spicy. All right. So I'll be passing on them. Okay, so the lentil soup, I forgot to mention, the price is 80 baht. And now they brought me out the hummus plate. So a nice big portion of hummus and some pita bread with it, a bit of lime, and 100 baht for the hummus. And I'll just give that a try. Looks like it has some olive oil on it too, nice touch. Very smooth, lovely flavor. Very good. I'm going to enjoy that. Oh, as a bonus, he brought me out some tea. That he said in the Middle East, they often have tea with their hummus. It feels like it might be a bit hot, but I'll give it a try. I'm not much of a tea drinker, so I don't know how to gauge whether it's good or bad, or it kind of tastes like regular tea, but you'll have to find out for yourself if you ever come and want some. All right. They brought me out a veggie platter, and 100 baht for that. Looks like it has some boiled egg and eggplant and cauliflower, so I'll give that a try. I'll try the cauliflower first. Average tasting. Tastes good, but nothing unique about it. And I'll try this eggplant. And the same. I think they probably put people put spices on the side. Oh, I see. Here's the flavoring right here of that. I'll just try it with some of that on it.
might make a big difference. Could be like maybe a tahini sauce or something like that.
Let's see how that tastes. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Wow, what a nice combination that is. And I'll try it with the eggplant as well. A bit more of this sauce on that. Yeah, that definitely does the trick. All right, some more wonderful food to enjoy. I don't remember if I mentioned, but the veggie plate is 100 baht, and they got a really nice menu. It's got several veggie and vegan menus on it, and they're all clearly marked on the menu as well, so you don't have to play any guessing games of whether they're vegetarian or not. So that's a nice touch that they mark. And now they've brought me out a watermelon shake, medium-sized glass, only 45 baht, so a really decent price. And it's so nice to that this is great food, because I've been fasting for about 32 hours now. So a nice way to break the fast with lots of good, healthy food. So I'm happy for that. Let me just try this fresh watermelon. Oh yeah, nice. Very good. Excellent. Right. Again, they brought out another dish for me. I'm trying lots of dishes. I went a long way to get here. I live on Pattaya. This is down towards Siam, so I thought I would try lots of their different things to show you what they had. So they brought out some falafel, and looks like there's about five medium to large size pieces of falafel, and they have some dipping sauce as well. I'll try it first without. Wow. That is amazing tasting. Fantastic. And it seems like it's been cooked in a really light, fresh oil. No oily taste at all. And I'll try dipping it in the, it's probably tahini, I would guess. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Really impressed. It's got a different kind of spice in it that different than I've ever had in any other falafel. I'm really enjoying it. They brought me out a dessert. I'm not sure what it is. It sure looks lovely. Let's give it a try and see how that is. Looks like some kind of a cookie thing on the top. And I'll just dig in and it seems to be frozen. So maybe some kind of an ice cream dessert. See if I can dig in there far enough to give it a try. Nice flavor. It has peanuts on top, and it seems like maybe a layer of sort of a cake type of thing. And I think there might be another layer down below. I'll just try and find it. Get to it. See what it tastes like.
almost close to a caramel taste. And it's right. I'm going to enjoy that. So thanks for joining me for this dining adventure. And if you keep watching, there'll be a slideshow that'll show you different things that are on the menu and location. And if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. That's always helpful. And your comments are appreciated. So you can just add any comments below. If you subscribe to my channel, that would be helpful as well. And there's a bell that you can click on, and it'll notify you about upcoming videos as I check out other places. If you read the text below, it'll give you a full written review and all the links to their Facebook page and that sort of contact information. Okay, thanks for joining me. Thanks for watching. I hope you got value out of that dining adventure. The text will give you the location, menu items, and links to further information. Your likes, your shares, your comments are all welcomed and appreciated. And if you're watching on YouTube, you can hit the subscribe button. And for future videos, just click on the bell.